Question. What will be the final doom of Satan and his angels?
Answer. Then shall he say also unto them on the left hand, Depart from me, you cursed, into everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. Matt 25:41. And the day that comes shall burn them up, says the Lord of hosts, that it shall leave them neither root nor branch. Mal 4:1. See Rev 20:9.